This is auditorium within the jungle, very dense forest of northern Brazil, Amazon rainforest. It's totally natural and amazing. See the entrance have big bamboo bunches. And in front, restaurant, cafeteria, over here something, and these are nursery, plantation. Here is the view of this auditorium inside the jungle. Let's see how dense is this forest. Today it is raining since 3 days, so weather is quite cool, but otherwise it is very hot and humid here always, so I'm not coming. See, very airy hut over there, the ventilation for hot air. Cafe do Mindo. Bam window is welcome to this restaurant. These are special trees which is they are growing. Pau Brazil. This tree was main exported product in Brazil's early history, used to textile coloring due to hardness of the flexibility. This is used for coloring of textile. IMGXIXI. These are some special trees. See how dense this forest is. Even during the daytime, it is very rare to have sunlight at the ground. Some Navy helicopter might be moving over here. How dense is this forest? Locus edhina, medium sized tree, occurs in terra firma. This tree, very large. This is very grand tree. Look at here, it is protected tree, that's why it is under fence. Only some specific days they are open. See how grand this tree is. This is castanea. There is a nut found in this north of Brazil. It is similar properties, even more than protein and everything, than the almonds. Forest is so dense even you cannot see through. Only one rare thing I found here, neem trees are very less. While I was in Africa, west of Africa, central Africa, lots of neem trees. Here it is rare of rarest. Some helicopter. And here it is, open gym, open air gym. Academia o air livre, academy to open air. Academy means gym. They can't translate properly. However, they are trying very well. Since it is new park, that's why something is written, some subtitles in English. Otherwise, most of the places, nothing. This is inaugurated by Prefeitura Municipal de Manaus, means the mayor of Manaus. So this is the grand view towards the Indian Park. Now I'm going away.
Oh.
This playground for 5 to 10 year children's only. Here are sliding ways, huts. These type of animals are crossing, found over here. Small in nature, since this park is center of the city. And it is a dense forest around here. There are some sculpture of tribes. So now we are coming to the gate.